Look, Father, what my flights of fancy have wrought. I used your hyper engine to build my time machine. Okay, robot, put him down.
Affirmative.
Where are we?
I think we've been brought to the Jupiter 2, but in a different future.
Father, once this core material is fully introduced into the control console...
Core material. If we could get that back to our Jupiter.
I will open a doorway stable enough for one person to take one trip through time and space as well.
Commence portal generation.
Cool, huh? Today, I will change history. I'm gonna go back to that day you dragged us into space. I'll stop the ship from taking off. I'll save the family.
Earth, October 1, 2058. Target lock confirmed.
Excellent,
son. Look around. The force of your time machine is ripping this planet apart. These violent distortions in time are being caused by your experiment.
What if it has the same effect on Earth? What if in getting home you destroy Earth in the process? I know you mean well.
No. I'm going home. I'm gonna save the family.
Will, you've got to listen to me. I'm your father.
My father? Let me tell you about my father. I'll never forget that morning 20 years ago. What was it you said? I'm coming back, Will. I promise. You promised. And you never came home. No, my father's not coming to the rescue.